Hello and welcome dear students. I am Shravan Kumawat, your maths lecturer. As you know, we have started with the topic, third topic of maths part 2, that is regression analysis. In the last video, we have seen all the formulae which are related with what? Regression analysis. Now today we'll see the third sum of exercise 3.1. In third sum, we are given 5 pairs of observation. And the data is summation of x and summation of y, both are equals to 20. Summation of x square and y square, both are equal to 90. And product of x and y is equal to 76. And here we are given 5 pair of observations. So here we can write n is equal to 5. We are asked to calculate covariance between x, y. First one is covariance between x, y. Second, regression byx. Byx means what? Regression coefficient y on x. Bxy. Bxy is regression coefficient x on y. And fourth one is what? R. R means what? Correlation coefficient. Yeah? Coefficient of correlation. So let us find covariance between xy. So as we know, the formula for covariance between xy, this formula was also there in 11th standard. Covariance between xy is given by the formula summation of xy upon n minus summation of x upon n into summation of y upon n. Or here you can write x bar y bar also. Summation of xy upon n is given 76 upon 5 minus here x, total of x is what? 20 upon 5 into 20 upon 5. So 5 for the 20. So here don't cancel 20 by 5 because the denominator is same. So the calculation will be easy. So 76, 20 into 4 is what? 80 upon 5. So minus 4 by 5. So minus 4 by 5, you can keep it in fraction or write in decimal 0.8. For both the answer, you will get full marks. Second one is what? Byx. So for finding regression coefficient Byx, we need to find standard deviation or variance of x, sigma square x. So what is sigma square x? The formula for sigma square x is what? Summation of x square by n minus summation of x by n the whole square. Now what is summation of x square by n? Summation of x square by n, summation of x square is 90 and n is 5 minus summation of x is 20 by 5 into 20 by 5. So 5 for the 20, again the base is same. So 90 minus 20 for the 80 upon 5. So 10 upon 5, that is 2, is the value of variance of x. Sigma square x is known as what? Variance of x. Now we know that the correlation coefficient byx is given by, not correlation, this is regression coefficient, byx is given by covariance between xy upon variance of x. Now, as we have calculated, covariance between xy is minus 4 by 5 and sigma square x is what? 2. So, on calculation, you will get minus 4 by 2 into 5. So, 4 to 2 is 4. So, minus 2 by 5 or minus 0.4 also you can write. This is the value of regression coefficient y on x. Now, the next is what we are asked to find. Regression coefficient x on y. So for that we need to calculate sigma square y, means variance of y. So how to calculate variance of y? Sigma square y upon n minus sigma y upon n the whole square. So as we know, the value of x, sigma square y and sigma square x, both are same, and it is 90 upon 5 minus sigma y is 20 upon 5 into 20 upon 5. So again the calculation is same. So the answer is 90 minus 24 is 80 upon 5. So 10 by 5 is 2. This is the value of sigma square y. Now how to calculate bxy? So bxy, regression coefficient x on y. Regression coefficient x on y is given by covariance between xy upon sigma square y. So again the answer will remain same. Covariance between x and y is minus 4 by 5 because the data is same, and sigma square y is 2. So this answer is minus 2 by 5, that is minus 0.4. Now we have calculated bxy and byx. Now with the help of bxy and byx, we can find the value of r. How to find the value of r? R means correlation coefficient, which is given by plus or minus under root bxy into byx. Now plus or minus bxy. Bxy is minus 0.4 into, again byx is also minus 0.4. So the square root of plus, this minus minus becomes plus, and plus or minus minus 0.4. But in the last video we have discussed that the r will also have the same sign, that of bxy and byx. Since bxy and byx are negative, so the r is also negative. So r is minus 0.4. Or here no need to write plus or minus, directly you can calculate the value of r. But in the at the end write down, since bxy and byx are negative, so r is also negative. If suppose bxy and byx are positive, then r will also be positive. So the first formula, the first was covariance between x y we have calculated, then sigma square x, then byx, sigma square y, bxy, and the last one is what, r. So two topics are left from regression analysis, so let us discuss them also. Regression equations x on y. This is not given in the textbook, we are doing additionally. Fifth one is what? Regression equation x on y. Regression equation or regression line x on y. So regression equation x on y is x minus x bar is equal to bxy, bxy, y minus y bar. So x minus x bar, how to calculate x bar? X bar is summation of x, that is 20 upon 5, is equal to bxy. We have calculated bxy as minus 4 by 5, and y minus y bar, this is also 20 by 5. So x minus 4 minus 4 by 5, y minus 4. Now do the cross multiply, so this becomes 5x minus 20 is equal to minus 4y plus 16. 4 is 16. Now take x and y together in the same side, in the left hand side. 5x plus 4y is equal to plus 20, so it becomes plus 36. This is the equation, or this is the regression line, this is the regression equation x on y. This equation is useful for finding the value of x when the value of y is given. So to estimate the value of x when for the given value of y, you have to use regression equation x on y. Next equation is a regression equation y on x. Regression equation y on x. So regression equation y on x is given by the formula y minus y bar is equal to byx x minus x bar. So how to calculate y bar? Y bar is what? Summation of y upon n, that is 5. Byx was minus 4 by 5 as we have calculated. X minus 20 by 5. So it becomes y minus 4 minus 4 by 5 x minus 4. Means the answer will be same because the value of x, y are same. So this is 5y minus 20 minus 4x plus 16. So take 4x in the left hand side. So 4x plus 5y is equal to 36. This is regression equation. This is a regression equation or regression line y on x. So here we have discussed 6 formulas, that is first formula is for covariance, for calculating covariance between x, y, then sigma square x, the first formula is what, covariance between x, y, then second formula was sigma square x, that is variance of x, if you take the square root of this then you will get standard deviation. Next is what, sigma square y, that is variance of y. Fourth one, r, correlation coefficient. Fifth one is regression coefficient x, regression line x on y. Regression line x on y, which is given by this formula x minus x bar is equal to bx y y minus y1. Next is what? Regression equation y on x, which is given by the formula y minus y bar is equal to byx x minus x bar. So I think we have cleared all the six formulae. If suppose the table is not given, then suppose we are given the value of x and y, then you have to take simply the total of x, then total of y, then find x into y, then take the total of x into y, x square and y square, then total of x square and y square, and use the same procedure. Already we have done this in covariance chapter for finding correlation coefficient. So we'll see some problems in the next video. Thank you.